Done me the world of good meeting you again. Finding that you're willing to forgive and forget. I know it might sound poetic or sentimental, but the cup of human kindness really does run it over.
This picture here, it's my Rachel.
No, no, that says the Raquel, look, that says,
it's a stage name. A bit of singing and acting. What's a picture of my wife doing in your flat?
Why'd you keep the noise down? I'm trying to get some sleep in there. It's Raquel in yet.
You mean she lives here?
Yes, I live here.
Rachel? Who's Rachel? I'm sorry, I just don't understand what's happening. I come back here and... Oh. I see it now. You're cohabiting, ain't you?
That's the way you want to put it, yes.
Well... Another sort you've trawled in your net? Another notch on the bedstead, or are you too close? Where'd you get that from? You're pregnant!
Oh, that's what it is. We've been wondering about this, haven't we, Del?
Yes, look here, Slady, you and Raquel broke up over 8 years ago. She's a free woman now.
Not according to this letter from Rachel's solicitors, I'm not. According to this, I'm still her husband and she's still my wife.
He's Raquel's husband.
Stay out of it, Uncle.
You know me, son. I'm saying nothing. Where do you think she's been for the past 8 years? In a convent?
I figured she'd have a bloke in tow, and I guess it wouldn't be Cliff Richards. You always liked to live a bit, didn't you, love?
All right, that's enough of that, Slade. That's enough of that. Otherwise, I'm going to take you out there on that balcony and see if the easy you've changed the laws on gravity.
This woman, who I love...
Shut up, Roy, you're making me feel sick.
This woman, my lawful wedded wife, has been fertilized by a trotter. With the whole world to choose from, Rachel, you could have had Pol Pot or a Siberian pimp with gingivitis and a wart on his nose. But oh no, not you. You decided to go down market, didn't you?
Down market, that's it, pal. You're out of this bloody house. Go on, get out.
Calm down.
Well, he's beginning to get on bloody nerves now, Rodney.
Why did you come back, son?
See my friends. See my family. Most important of all, to see my wife. I've got a nice little inheritance coming soon. It's a nice few grand. Sound ridiculous now. Well, it will sound ridiculous now. But I was thinking maybe you and me could try again, you know? A fresh start.
All right, come on, come on, go on. Just naff off that explainer, go on.
Oh, don't you worry, Dad. I wouldn't take it back now. Not in that condition.
Condition. Right, come on, calm down. It's all right, Dad. Now stop it. Sorry, Slater, you're getting her excited.
Yeah, and no, I always could, couldn't I,
Dad? Right, that's it.
No!
All right, Rodney, thank you, all right. Oh, come on, you go in the bed, now, come on. You get in there, I'll be in a minute, go on. Off you go.
Rachel.
Oh, shit!